G'day guys, how you going? That over 2012 here, bringing you my second CSGO Overwatch case. So just right before we get into it guys, while it's loading here, don't forget to check out my other content that I have available. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Alrighty guys, so once we get to anything, we'll get straight in, I suppose. Alrighty guys, let's get going. See if we can find us some hackers. Any time today. There we go. So we are on board with the suspect, who's looking at the ground for some reason and is going 14-15. It's round 19.
Grenade out! Run back! Throwing grenade! Throwing grenade! Deploying flashbang!
People just won't leave me alone! That's a 1v4. And he got wrecked. So now he's got himself an AWP. Let's see what he can do with this. Drops a bomb. Picks out me. Gets a lucky pick. Nothing fancy about that. That is very sus. That's not. That's a normal pre-fire. There's only two guys left. He knows that one is on that base.
I'm planting the bomb. I'm throwing a grenade.
Flashbang. You'll now know one is over.
Fire
in
the hole.
I'm throwing a flashbang.
Deploying flashbang.
So you got two picks there, two which were really weird, but anyway. So round three for Overwatch. Got an AWP again.
Throwing a flashbang.
We're gonna go mid again, let's see if we can get that pick.
Throwing smoke. Flashbang. Throwing grenade. Flashbang.
Grenade! I'm
throwing. Someone's pushed up a smoke and they don't even know.
Throwing flashbang.
Yeah, so he already knows he's there, so...
Grenade.
So, he's still chilling in mid. There's
planted.
Only one guy left.
Bomb has been planted.
He's not going to greatest, but... Pick that one. Yeah, no, it is. You can hear this guy.
Activating the bomb.
So if he was second, he would have known there was that guy under vents.
I'm throwing a
grenade. I see that him as well. Me. I think this is one lucky motherfucker as well. Alrighty guys, well I think that pretty much wraps up this Overwatch as well. I think this is just one lucky motherfucker who just happened to get voted for hacking just because of a couple of lucky picks. That's about it, I'm not saying anything sus here. Let's wait for this last kill. Alrighty guys, I think that's about it for this Overwatch episode. If you like what you're seeing, please don't forget to leave a comment. Let me know what you guys think. Do you reckon this guy's hacking or not? Let me know. Leave your comments down below guys. Don't forget to comment and subscribe. And yeah, hope everyone had a safe Christmas. Hope you all got some nice tips there as well. So that's all the comments I was sending out guys. Remember, stay frosty.